Not good neighborhood. Okay. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So it's been a while since I've done a sit-down video. Like, it was not gonna even be a sit-down video, but a video in my room. So anyways, y'all, that reaction video my parents is doing so well. Last time I checked, it was at 1.3k. So thank you all so much. Right now I wish my subscribers could go up like that though. Like, come on, if 1.3k people watch the video, I should have like, you know, a little 1k subscribers by now. Anyways, that's not the point. Today I'm gonna do a Shein try on haul. I finally got my package today with a big hole in the bag. So right now I just really hope that nobody embossed my bag and take out one of my packages, because anyways, so I'm gonna do a try on haul. Without further ado, let's get into the video, because I know I don't like to waste and stick around. And anyways, let's get into the video.
Shit, how could I not forget new hair who this? It's the first time I did box braids, so I have not less say for hair. Oh, thank you to my auntie for doing it, and to Jody, big up yourself, because I know you're gonna watch the video. So yeah, y'all, tell me how y'all think it look. I don't really care what it take, because I love it. But anyways, let's see, I wonder if it is get a bill otherwise. Okay, so I think it was seven things I ordered. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What is this? Okay, so I have this size, and what I don't have though is the prices, but when I'm editing the video, I will like put in how much I paid for each item. Okay, I'm gonna try and get a thumbnail quick. Y'all, quick break, but I just hear this is the second to last piece, and I'm just wondering if my head could fit through this, because that real small, my head real big. Look at that, bruh. How is my big head fitting through this? Anyway, let's see what goes on. Oh yeah, my head not gosh, I should have buy a small, not an extra small. Well, yeah, I'm not making this up. I said to God, I'm really not making this up. Oh my goodness. It have no approach, no other approach for me to go about this. Oh my God. My head not fitting. Last piece. Alright, y'all, so those were all the pieces. As I said, I only got 7 pieces. How much did my bill come up to? I think it came up to like $50 something. I don't know. I will put it in the video. But anyways, this right now, this top is my favorite. I knew it would have been my favorite. I didn't know this was gonna be the material of it, and I'm not complaining because it's super light, so I can wear like probably all now, because right now it's very hot, but like it's super light. I love it. I can't wait to style it because I can style it so many ways. But anyways, this is my favorite. The biker shorts favorite, because I mean I could always wear it. It's black, I could wear it anything literally. My least favorite had to be this butterfly top, because listen, I don't know what's going on here. I really don't know what's this. I don't know if I don't have enough belly for it to like hold on to. I didn't even know that this was gonna fit the way it did. I don't like it. I really didn't, and I really wanted it to fit because I wanted to wear my butterfly chain with it and everything. But anyways, least favorite. Oh God. And well, don't talk about the turtleneck, that couldn't fit me. Right now I studying what to do with this. I really studying what to do with this. Look at this. Yeah, there's no way possible my big head fitting through this. So I don't know if I don't know what to do with that. But anyways, oh, and the pajamas, super comfortable, like it's super stretchy. Then they even give you the little eye patch thingy, which I don't use, but I might use it just to be bougie, you know. But yeah, super comfortable, 10 out of 10 recommend. And the t-shirts, the 90s baby t-shirt. Listen, I only bought this so people know I born in the 90s and I'm not 13 years old, because listen, people keep confusing my age. I don't appreciate it. I'm 21 years old and please just don't get it twisted. So that's really the only purpose behind buying this. But when I did try it on, I noticed like the neck, it wasn't like, I don't know, fitting properly. It kind of looked a little stretched out, but none too major, you know. It's okay, it's cool. And I really like this. I love the material, really good cool material, and I like the colors. So yeah, that's my review on Shein. I really love this red top. Oh, I don't want to cry. But anyways, that's my review on Shein. Make sure y'all tell me which one is your favorite piece and which one is your least favorite, and maybe I can do a next haul on something, I don't know, Russell, because this one, Russ is like my second home. Anyways, don't forget to like the video. Don't forget to tell me how cute I look with my braids. And subscribe, please. We're on the road to 500 subscribers right now, which is like the half, the bench, on the benchmark to the 1,000. So we're on the road to 500 subscribers. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to comment, share the video to somebody who fast and just want to see somebody try on clothes. All in all, if I had to give you my review on Shein, the same day I ordered, I think like, if not the same day, the next day, they sent me an email and told me that it has been shipped. So
shipping wise, they ship it really quickly, but it takes a little while to get to you. It takes a little while. I will put like all that information in the video because I don't know it off the top of my head, because it's been a hot minute since I had ordered these things. But anyways, yeah, like, comment, share, subscribe. Don't forget to go and check out my other videos, the reaction video. Right now I really want them to react to Mootie's song. I really want them to react to it, but I don't know if I could get them to do that, but I really hope so. But anyways, and I might have a prank on the way too. Wait, I wonder if they'll see this. Anyways, y'all, bye. Thank you so much for the support. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And yeah, I'll catch y'all in my other video. I don't know when that will be. It'll be vexed with me. Anyways, yeah. Bye!